Okay, so it's pretty much a full cup of sugar. 3 tablespoons of flour. Take a little bit of your vanilla, drizzle in some vanilla, ground cinnamon. You guys are going to freak out. So good. 350 for 7 minutes. Wine pie, baby. Ah.